dam at Bishopville. And what I'm trying to show is how high these eels can climb up this wall. And it only looks like they can climb about 6 to 7 inches. Really need a lot of moisture in order to climb. Another guy over here. I didn't bring the waterproof housing with me. There they are, trying to get up the wall. The wall of the dam is not actually a wall.